Hi, my name is Rick Aldrich, and along with my co-presenter, Julie Bowen, we'd like to invite you to our Law M06 session, What Have the Courts Done Now? This is going to be an interactive session where we'll present the facts of some of the most consequential cases and ask you to identify how you think the courts decided them. Then we'll walk you through the key points and explain how they could directly impact you and your organizations. We'll be covering some of the top decisions from the United States Supreme Court, federal and state courts, and even a case from the Court of Justice of the European Union because of its impact on U.S. companies. We'll be touching on many of the hot button issues of the day, including cyber insurance, privacy, biometrics, blockchain, and much more. We'll also identify some key cases to watch for future developments of interest. So if you're interested in a fast-paced, interactive session to catch up on what the courts have done recently, and you want to identify those that most directly affect your organization with the biggest impact, and you want to take some important practical takeaways back to your organization, don't miss Law M06 on Monday, June 6th from 2:20 to 3:10 Pacific time. Thank you.